So in this video, I want to show you how to butterfly some sardines and how to fillet them, which is one of the easiest things to do. So first, get some fish, and you might see there's quite a few scales sticking onto the fish. So just, there's no need to scale them like you do it traditionally, which you can learn in my online course in several different ways. You just sort of wipe the scales off in some running water or like just a bowl like I have here. So just wipe them off, they come off really easily. So the next thing I need to show you is how do I check a sardine for freshness? So you need to look at the eye and you need to look at the head. If there's any redness in the eye or around the head, the sardine is already getting old. So it's very important for you to make sure there's no redness on the fish. So mine ones are really fresh. I then dry them off a little bit just to make the filleting process a little bit easier. And you will be surprised how simple it is. So sardines apparently got their names from Sardinia, where they have been found really plentiful around the island. And to start, we just cut off the head. Don't completely cut it off. You want the gut to let them stick to the head. And then you just wipe the belly part sort of out and away. So, and through that, all the guts will be out. So cut the head off, but don't cut the guts completely through. Pull the guts out, get the knife, and then sort of literally wipe away a little bit of that belly part. And all the guts and everything will come out. So really simple. I'll show you that once again. So sardines obviously have different names around the world, and but the most interesting name is obviously in English. So they're called sardines, but interestingly, when a sardine becomes 15 to 20 centimeters long, it suddenly becomes a pilchard. So to fillet it then, you just go right on the top of the fish where the back spine is or the back fin is, and then you just gently press the fish down. Do that very gently because you do not want to mush up the meat. So gently press it down, then take the fish and pull out the backbone, and then you can either leave the tail in by cutting it off, or you can pull the whole lot out so they have the tail removed as well. So it's very important when you do that, I show that once again. So press it down gently and you will feel between your fingers how the spine disconnects from the fish. Then lift it up and then you also need with two fingers you hold back the flesh or the meat. So you hold the sardine quite firmly together while at the same time you pull out the spinal bone, and that's how easy it is to basically fillet your sardine. So here we go once again, and I hope you enjoyed that. Please subscribe to my channel and check out my online cooking school where you literally learn everything about fish.